said, I want you to go to your heathen king. I want you to go to that leader who is a Baal worshiper, who is a backslider, who used to worship me, but now he's going after Baal. Go show yourself to him. And I promise you, when Elijah showed up at Ahab's palace, he didn't arrive like the Pope did. He didn't arrive with the red carpet out and his main topic, global warming. 1 Peter 3:10, how's this for global warming? Al Gore, I hope you're watching. God said the earth shall pass away with a great noise, and the earth and all the elements therein and its work shall be burned up. Come on, somebody. Man, that's the judgment of God. Oh, God, he just said a curse word in church. He said judgment. I won't expose that devil too far. Get through that. You know them Bible haters, they love they hate everything about the Bible that says Matthew 7:1, judge not lest ye be judged. I won't expose that tonight. Is that all right? I won't expose that by the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. So God said to his prophet, somebody shout, oh, boom. Because I promise you, if a prophet comes to the White House, the topic won't be global warming. Come on, somebody. The topic will be repent. Boy, John the Baptist would have got invited to the White House. When John was invited to Herod's, he weren't invited. He was seized. He was put in chains and shackles. And when he got there, he said, Herod, repent. You adulterer, sir, sleeping with your brother's wife. Repent. Somebody shout, there's a difference in a prophet and a pope. Glory to God. Everybody likes the Pope. But the only people in Scripture, amen, that the religious crowds wanted to kill were prophets.